show you how to put together the V500 swimming goggle. Supplied as a component kit, which will include a head strap and two nose bridges and two eyepieces. First of all, join the eyepieces together with your chosen nose piece. It will just click into place at the end of the eyepiece, like that. And then the head strap, you slide it onto the top and pull it backwards slightly, and it will then lock into place. Same on the other side. And there you have one completed head goggle.